Okay, guys. Gloves up.
Rare Capperwire variant detected. Commencing guidance protocol. Lacking both visual and auditory senses, the Capperwire tracks prey through vibrations in the ground, unleashing a relentless stream of precise attacks with its whip-like vines. Because Capperwire tendrils are both supple and sturdy, humans have used them as a material for handicrafts throughout history. The vines of this particular variant are resistant to fire. A house wrapped in them could burn to the ground, and the tendrils would remain. There's no telling what untapped potential these plant fiends possess. We're counting on you to help us find out.
Don't overdo it.
The evil pal!
Here I go again.
Gotta love it. You got this!
You open it!